I'm Kerry, and this is update 2 for the House of Hope project. As you can see, we're getting windows put in. We've got the working on the walls. We're getting ready to put the building paper on so we can put the siding on. Inside, we have insulation that's gone in, and the wiring is being complete. So the multi-purpose area for the micro business, that'll all be complete by the time we leave. Hopefully, by the end of our tour here on November 2nd when we go home.